Hi.
Hi.
Please come in. So what do you do for a living?
Oh, the market. You know, stocks, bonds.
Sounds interesting.
Actually, it's a complete bore. And you?
Well,
Oh, yeah. Of course. And what does your husband do?
He's a realtor.
All right, well. Let's do well.
We get by. And your wife?
Actually, she's my fiance. She's a teacher, grade 3.
Oh, that's nice.
Sorry for being blunt. But do you do this often?
About once a month. Keeps my husband happy.
And always with different couples.
He likes the anonymity. And you?
Oh, no. This is our first time. It was my fiance's idea. She thought if we were going to make a commitment, then, you know, it's something we should try. Do you mind if I use the restroom?
Sure. It's just down the hall.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me. I'm either screening your call or just too busy to answer. Leave me a message.
Hey, honey, I just wanted to call and say hi. I hope you're having a good night. I was just thinking about you, and I wanted to let you know that I was going to leave my phone on tonight, so if you need to call me, please do. All right, I love... Love you.
Can you close the door behind you?
Morning.
There's some left in the pot.
I should go.
Take care of your fiancée.